one of the up and coming stars on the golf course and looking sizzling hot right now and feeling quite hot too. Jessica Korda, how are you doing?
Good. Yeah, it's a hot day out here. I think it's actually one of the cooler ones we've had these past 4 days.
I like to find out. So for the entire tournament since Thursday, did you coordinate your outfits? Like, okay, day one, this is what I'm going to wear. Day two.
Actually, I just tried to wear as much pink as I possibly could. You know, it's breast cancer awareness month, so I really wanted to make it count. And obviously, I've been wearing pink all day.
And tell us about these beautiful earrings you have.
My mom actually used to wear these when she played tennis. So I never take them off. Those are the only earrings I ever wear.
Even when you sleep and shower?
Yep.
Wow. Okay, wait, hang on. I've noticed this little blue streak in your hair. What's that all about? I see so many of you having all these streak stuff going on.
A couple of months ago, Michelle Weed told me that I should dye my hair a different color. And I was like, well, I can't dye my hair a different color. I'm not like you. So I told her that she can dye the bottom of my hair. And so she dyed it pink. And then I got bored with it, so then I took it away, and now I dyed it blue, so we'll see how long this lasts.
Well, that's the thing with hair color. You can change it anytime you want, right?
It's
Are you going to be doing any shopping in Malaysia?
I'm going to go this afternoon, check out some stores in the mall.
Woohoo! And we'll enjoy, and we'll see you again soon.
Thank you.